The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 479 pounds. MKJ 1-2.
For those just tuning in, we have four of WWE's greatest set for tag action.
Yeah, this could be a legendary match.
Make no mistake about it, this match will be one for the ages. Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Yeah, I know. The competitors are glad it's finally go time. Let's do this.
Can't wait to see which one of these teams will be standing at the end.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action. Right to the head.
Three. Four. Five.
Back into the ring now.
Check that out. We have a first here this evening.
Well, that was awesome.
He's taking some offense. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Great point, John. And he doesn't seem too phased at this point.
It's safe to say he underwent special training to put on this kind of aerial display.
Yeah, or maybe it's just natural ability.
And there's an extremely destructive strike. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Going with a suplex, belly to back, ouch.
That didn't feel good.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
What an impact. That shot cracked right against the temple.
Stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
A crippling backbreaker. He's starting to stumble here. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
That'll leave a mark.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
He saw that one coming.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He's making a statement here with this attack. There may be no stopping him.
What a counter that was. He was one step ahead on that one.
And again, the mind games are played.
Looks like he's starting to tire. He needs to find a way to...
They can end it here!
Right now!
One, two!
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Look at this! This could do it!
Maybe. And he tags out. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
We know what this is!
Too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Stay down! Stay down!
Oh, this spells trouble right here.
Here's a cover. Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Yeah, that was vicious.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Two.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Three.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Well, we're on the move here.
That's a first. What a move. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Oh, this isn't good.
Gonna have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand.
The following triple threat contest is a no disqualification match. Making their way to the ring from Santo Domingo, Dominican Republic, Cameron Swishney.
Thanks for joining us for this matchup brought to you by 2K Sports.
I love the people at 2K Sports.
I don't recall the last time I saw her look. look as focused as she looks here tonight. Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Would you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action. We're starting off strong, Michael, and things are just gonna keep getting better. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. Concentrating on the body here.
The defensive now.
He's got to be careful this doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
She's absorbing some offense here. She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
Let me just say that if she can't absorb this, then maybe she should start thinking about a career change.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
Going for the jugular here.
Nicely avoided there.
Great reversal.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
She looks unbeatable tonight. Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Perhaps they're going to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments. I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, reversal. Oh. Reversal. Oh, reversal. Oh. Well, clearly not afraid to stick with a good thing here, right, Cole?
Even eight.
Right. Don't fix it.
She's starting to stagger a bit. She's got to be careful this doesn't turn into a 2-on-1 assault.
Oh, come on. A little hiccup here isn't going to hurt her chances. You know that.
I don't disagree. And also, I wouldn't be too concerned right now if I was her. There's still plenty of match to go.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Just toying with the competition a little.
I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
This is it.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Team, did she do it here?
This may be it.
Two. Back now inside the ring. Clearly on a mission here.
Talk about catching a beating.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Heads up! I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
Here's a cover.
One, two.
Watch it!
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this, unless she's the one applying it. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
She win it here?
I think so.
Two.
We got a cover.
One.
There's the kick out.
Yeah, just barely. She just does not know the word quit. She's getting trounced now. This might just be the end of the road for her here, guys.
Hold on, Michael. Let's not declare her done just yet.
Yeah, not to mention, these divas have been very evenly matched so far.
God, there is nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Okay, now she's just showing off. That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement.
That landed like a ton of bricks.
King, can she do it?
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5.
What an amazing display of resiliency.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Well-executed offense. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
One, two.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
This match has taken so much out of her. Look at this, Cole. She's looking for the win.
One, two,
three. Well, it's over. What a triple threat match.
Both men entered this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one, but now it's time to get down to business.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
He catches him with the axe handle.
And that implement connects again.
He's starting to stagger a bit. We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
He's on his heels.
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him. Given the amount of disrespect being shown throughout this entire match, it's no wonder the crowd is acting the way it is.
Attack. Take it from me, there's never a good place or a good time to get hit. WWE's not like other sports where you call a timeout after a major hit. The match goes on.
This guy's just getting worn out. Oh, man! Hit by a sledge!
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Back now inside the ring. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Oh no, hard shot and a nasty landing.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon used that sounded like it imploded on impact. This is a dogfight, a ferocious dogfight, and there's nothing like it.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
We're watching someone toying with their opponent. I don't know if the manhandling is going to end anytime soon, but this is almost inhumane.
He's not looking like himself here.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
But Michael, he's looked so good throughout this entire match. I don't expect this to be very much of a setback for him.
I don't know. He can afford to take on some punishment. He still seems to be in very much control of this one.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see end.
He gets out of trouble there. Not today, too fast.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Man, that came out of left field. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. And he's heading out onto the floor.
Yeah, and can you imagine the damage he's gonna be able to do out there? He's looking a little off balance. If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned.
It honestly disgusts me that competitors with so much disrespect get opportunities to shine here in the WWE.
Well, you know what the old adage is, a win's a win.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up, but man, this has been physical.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
Uh-oh, big move coming. He's looking to put his opponent away right here. Well, that's it.
Oh, wow, what a maneuver. I don't see how...
And this has got to be it.
It's it, it's over.
Two.
What? I can't believe that was only two. How do you kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down? Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
He's setting up.
Hey, he's going for it again.
That's it. He's done. Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that in.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
We'll be right back.
feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.